Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
It's Bohemians playing today against Stevenage. Now we can check on the lineup.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but
they've got to try and regain possession. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when the
shot's on here, just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot.
Piece of interplay between the two.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot! There goes the cross. Tavern. Good forward play from them. This with a chance to go. It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead.
And what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that. Top left. Brilliant.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Johnson. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the team's actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this.
To level it up now, and it's in, the equaliser.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Kavanagh. Brilliant football from this team.
That's a good idea with the...
Letting the shot go! And a goal! Well, it's a very good goal. And much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Do with it. Simon. Play back. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
And shoots!
Good try. Well, the referee has blown. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Oh, he's through. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
They've opened them up here. And they have scored. Do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Johnson. And back it goes, at the back of his heel. Neatly done.
He's got his shot up.
Subs getting ready. Here's a chance to attack. And he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Great chance!
Two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, the opposition couldn't get near.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are, and to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Four one is the scoreline. It's 82 minutes played now. See so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Doyle. On the attack here. Byrne. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Got 2 added minutes here. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee ends the game. 4-1, it's finished. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time. Well, the players getting fitter game by game. It's the third round of matches in this European International Cup, this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, we're getting into the swing of things now. We've seen some pretty entertaining football so far. Hoping for more of the same here.
Here's the lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Good challenge. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Trying to find a way through.
And shoots!
He's blocked the shot well. Simon. Love. Trying to thread it through here.
You can put them in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Makes a challenge here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. To Bennett. It's good work between these two. He's given possession away here. Ward. That's a great interception. To Bennett. A lot of defenders between them. It's a quick break. Defender to it first. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Crosses in. That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. To O'Brien. Simon, Kavanagh, trying to find an opening, not panicking, shots on here, very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. Team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Played into the middle, Samuel! And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
He goes for goal with his head. Won it well in the air, off target.
Yeah, he showed strength and awareness to find the space and get up above his opponent, but couldn't quite finish.
We are on match day three, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture.
Tackle goes in. Doing well to keep the ball. It's Ward. And here's the shot. No doubt that's a corner. And it's a heading chance now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. He's got support here. Kavanagh. He's rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
He's got his shot off now.
The goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Greenwood.
And the cross coming in. Kavanagh. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
That will be a free kick.
It's yellow from the ref. Yeah. Sinclair. There goes the cross. Kavanagh. Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square.
Thing when you've got the crowd behind you.
Trying. And now the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Sinclair. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
There's only a minute to go, and he's headed it goalwards. So the final whistle goes, and no goals today. It has finished 0-0. One of the goalkeepers much busier than the other, but the game's ended level.
Yeah, and I mean that goalkeeper.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all, and welcome to today's game. Sligo Rovers in our game today, and they play Bohemians.
Wonderful to be back. First day of the season, nothing like it. And this home team, I don't know what their feelings will be, how confident they are. For me, I think they're probably heading for a mid-table finish when you look at the talent down there. And they're coming up against a team here that I think rightfully so when you look at the play.
For an opening with some good controlled build-up. And they've cut it out. And that'll be a throw. Armstrong. It's looking good, this move. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
And shoots!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Could be dangerous. And it'll go into the middle now. Kavanagh! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Daniel Kearns made the challenge well, and it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Intercepted well. Now here is a chance for
right on top of it. Sure, but
got to be, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Got his shot off now.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, they're building steadily here.
Shots on here. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up.
Well, from the neutral perspective, you do love to see attacking players playing as well as they can, and it keeps us on the edge of our seats, and he's certainly done that today. He's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, and he's got himself a few goals this season, and as a result, he's playing with a great deal of confidence, and that's vital for any striker.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They've coped with it well defensively. Greenwood. And that tackle has got him the ball. Substitution that the home side want to make. And in he goes with the tackle. To here. That's a sign of better things to come. Home team ready to make a change. Here's a chance to attack.
To get the equaliser, and it's in. It's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So, away we go at 1-1. Daniel Kearns. On the attack here. He's got a chance to cross. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke. Long, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Greenwood.
Can Lloyd Sherritt, that's Lloyd Sherritt.
Could be dangerous. That's a great interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Tackle goes in. It's a certain goal. And that is the goal that puts them in front. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. And the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
And we restart the game 2-1. Kavanagh. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Greenwood.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Play on, says the referee.
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Armstrong.
Kenny. Comes in strongly. Well, they're in a good position here. Sinclair. Oh, amazing. They've equalised. Late on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be. Just look at this again. It is the equaliser. They have managed it in the dying moments.
You almost think that the team that was in the lead thought they'd won this match, but they've been made to pay for that.
The game restarts at 2-2.
The fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Good challenge. It's Ward.
And now that is the end of the match. And 2-2 is how it's finished.
Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball. But it didn't take it into a winning position.
I don't think they were always positive in possession, though, Martin. They didn't try those incisive one-touch passes quite enough.